First of all, Teddy, I want to apologize for last week. I apologize for intimidating you, and I didn't mean to wreck your office. I'm just asking you, Teddy, man to man, to do what's right. I mean, you had to have been close with your father, right?
Well, Kane, I barely knew my father. But it didn't stop me from being who I am. It didn't stop me from reaching for the stars. And it didn't stop...
Kane! Kane! Hey, Kane! Hey, Kane. Hey, Teddy. Just so you know, I never had a dad either, but that's another story for another time. There are a few things in life you can count on, though. Like Mother Nature calling. By the smell of it, Mother Nature is really calling Paul Bearer right now. If you want to join us, Kane, we're on the other side of the arena by the cotton candy stand, which, by the way, I hear is very good for constipation.
You think Paul... You didn't